The opening date for Bally's temporary casino in Chicago has been pushed back once again. Bally's had hoped to open the temporary casino at Medina Temple next week. Instead, opening day has been delayed until at least next month. Table games and 750 slots have already been moved into that site on North Wabash. Bally says it's now in testing mode, awaiting the green light from regulators at Illinois' Gaming Board.